Hi children, thank you for being here. In the Gospel this weekend, Jesus Christ is reminding us that whatever is impossible for people, it is possible for God. And God wants to remind you that because God has made that promise to you.